Well, Giulio, that was a really tough race, a really big lineup at the front. Tell us how it went for you.
Yeah, I think it was a bit too fast last climb, but I think it was a good day for me. Of course, not the best result, but yeah, I think we have a good week in front, so we stay focused on the next race. I think the shape is good, and we stay focused on that.
Thank you very much.